decided today was the day to get your car washed, you probably had a lot of company.
Yeah, almost every car on the road today, including mine, looks totally disgusting. Probably not yours. But anyway, vehicles were lined up at the car washes throughout the area. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin was there.
All you have to do is take a look at our parking lot to see how much salt that was on the road that is now on everyone's car. Some cars are so covered with salt and dirt, it's hard to tell what color they are.
And as you can see from this line that's stretching out to the road, folks are heading to the car wash.
At the Whiz Car Wash on Lock Raven Boulevard, folks were lined up early trying to get all that salt off their cars.
Needs it really bad. I'm glad to get it washed. It really needs it.
Oh man, it looks brown. It's actually gray, but it looked brown this morning. Got a nice color on it now, though.
It was completely covered. I couldn't, if it wasn't white, I wouldn't have known it was white. Because it looked white. If it was black, it would have been white.
Now, what's the car wash secret to getting all that salt off your car?
The high pressure hose is the best way to get the salt off. And then we have a good pre-soak, and all the chemicals that on down the line, those help get the salt off. But actually, all I do is high pressure hose, cold water.
With warmer temperatures, business could not be better.
Business has been great. We did 440 cars yesterday. Today we're hammering too. So we're doing pretty good, and thanks the Lord for that.
If you wanted to do it yourself, this car wash was also lined up with cars. Folks just trying to get rid of weeks of salt and grime.
She was crying about the windows. She couldn't see out the windows, so now she's got them cleaned. Yeah. So there you go.
And you can watch and make sure she does a good job.
Oh, sure, sure. Yeah, you got to. Gotta show them how to do it right, you know.
I'd rather do it myself. I don't let nobody touch my car, just me.
Pretty dirty when you brought it in?
It was white instead of blue.
If it snows next week, then all this washing may be for nothing. But at least for a while, you'll have a clean car.
All that snow and salt, it was just not good.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.